For environmental scientist and conservationist Kristal Ambrose, helping extract plastic from a sea turtle's stomach and a view of the Great Pacific Garbage Patch sparked an impassioned movement in her home islands of the Bahamas to ban single-use plastics. Ambrose started at the grassroots level, deploying citizen science and youth activism to engage Bahamian children as hashtag plastic warriors. This youth-led call for change reached the country's national government in Nassau, leading to a countrywide ban of single-use plastics, the start of what Ambrose hopes will be a plastic-free future for the Bahamas. For her work motivating Bahamian youth through her Bahamas Plastic Movement, and for helping turn the tide on plastic pollution in the wider Caribbean, Kristal Ambrose is Scuba Diving's June 2021 Sea Hero. Sea Heroes is sponsored by Seiko Watches, awarding her a Seiko Prospects dive watch. To learn more, visit www.bahamasplasticmovement.org.